Tonight, a county sheriff charged with assault. The only witnesses, his very own employees. Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram has the story. Why the sheriff will have to steer clear of them in his own office.
The Beaver County Sheriff was told to move to a different part of the courthouse to avoid contact with his own employees. Sheriff George David was ordered not to have contact with his alleged victims of harassment, nor the witnesses. The problem is that two witnesses are his deputies, and prosecutors showed that he had direct and indirect contact with both. The sheriff was hit with harassment charges in March for allegedly making violent threats to a campaign worker, and on another occasion threatening John Paul, the owner of the Beaver County Inn. But Deputy Tom Ox, a witness, testified that he took direct work-related orders from the sheriff, a bail violation. And another deputy, who will be a witness, testified that he received a message from the sheriff through the chief. The message? The sheriff isn't upset, although the deputy is going to testify against him. Judge Francis Fornelli told Sheriff David that if he has direct or indirect contact with either the alleged victims or the witnesses, he will sit in jail until his trial next year. In Beaver County, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.